Put your hand up, Rain.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Bounce up above my head. Let's see his turn. Boom! Bounced a little bit. I don't know if I call this a bouncy ball anymore.
Go
on
the ring! Go Bella!
What?
Stand up real tall and see how hard you can flop down.
I can try.
Can you get it to work, Marley? Yay, Bella! Woo! You did it!
Scary thought, Mason driving one day.
You ready, buddy? Yes, they're sisters. I love the teamwork. Good job. Scary. I've almost run into an elk before when I lived in Colorado.
Look at that fox.
Yeah.
Let's see what a turkey sandwich looks like.
She wants to look at this one, Belle Belle. Bring it down here.
Look at that. I really like to try it.
Arabella, let her see this one down here.
This is a good one for you, Em.
Bella, watch out.
3, 2, 1, blast off!
3, 2, 1, blast off!
You think you'd be able to go into space?
Yeah.
Yeah? I don't know. Are you excited? I just saw that your shoes light up.
Yep.
All right, Sister Bea, you did? No, you got one more mini rhino right there. Come down and come look at the rhino.
Okay. Look at that real school.
You could be mission control.
I need a real girl in space.
You're a real space girl.
Me too.
Yep, you're both space girls now.
Two and Bill.
Ammon. Ammon's in there.
Where's he going?
I see you. Okay, go stand by me. Finish up, Marley girl. We gotta go to another room and then we need to head out.
I found it.
Yep, Ammon found it. And it says,
It has a butterfly on one side, and it says, it's the Louisville Rock. Keep or hide. Rehide. That's really cool. So somebody painted that, and it looks like they're putting several around Louisville.
No, it's a girl.
Well, honey, I know. See, we're right by the river. So we need to rehide it somewhere so someone else can find it.
I know the very perfect.
Where are you going to rehide it? Okay.
Don't hide it too good. We want people to be able to find it. Perfect. Well, show Mason. Go over there and look.